NEET MDS 2018 results are out, and the top mark for this year is 702 out of 900, and the qualifying mark for unreserved is 233. So congratulations to everyone who has qualified the exam, and also to all the rankers. Hearty congratulations on your wonderful result, and I wish you all the best. I'm sure you would choose the department and college of your choice and come out with flying colors. And to all those who couldn't qualify, it's not the end game. And as I keep on saying, this is not a matter of life and death. We still have a lot of energy. We still have a lot of time and patience. All we need is staying focused. It doesn't really matter if you're not able to produce consistent results. It doesn't really matter if you're not feeling motivated. It doesn't really matter if you feel you're lost. Because we're all humans. We're not machines to think in an ideal, perfect way. Just like how we imagine, we are humans with feelings, complex feelings. So it doesn't really matter. And I literally mean when I say it doesn't really matter. So all these things are just one part. But what really matters is how you perceive these results and move forward. Whether you take it as a challenge or break, it's all in your hands now. So what really matters now is how you stay focused, keep yourself right on track without destroying yourself with all the negative thoughts. Those who couldn't qualify or couldn't clear this time, you still have that energy. You are just undermining your potential. That's it. And this result is a wonderful opportunity for you to understand your weak points and try working on them and try not repeating the same mistakes which you have done earlier. So take it as an opportunity to improvise and give your best. Ask yourself these questions infinite number of times. What is your passion really? What is your interest? What or where does your passion lie in? Why do you want to do this specialization? What drives you? And how do you, most important, how do you like to see yourself in the next 1 year, 3 years, 5 years? Just imagine and work towards your goals and dream big and work towards fulfilling your dreams. And this is an opportunity for you to do better, right? So I wish you all the best. Keep the momentum going. And you have any further queries, you can always drop them at proudtobedentist@gmail.com, right? So once again, congratulations to everyone for the wonderful effort and the output which you have produced. And those who couldn't qualify this time, as I said, this is not a matter of life and death. And one result cannot and should not decide our fate.